Put your name on the dotted line. Now this bitch with SSR. Bend her over, fuck her all on camera, baby, use a star. Show my face and get them all consignment, they know who involved. They bite the swag, I'm ballin' like I'm Jimmy,
but don't hoop at all.
Motor City finest, the vet move like a viper.
Yeah, Motor City, baby, need a diaper.
Talk it, but don't walk it type of nigga, he ain't piped you. Hold my nuts and standing on my toes.
I feel like Mike Jack.
Oh, you think you
about that?
Man, I doubt that. Type of check that.
Can't even.
She just wanna.
Baby, because I rap. Listen, gang. How do I tell you, gang? What it do, YouTube? Y'all see what we got? We got them Detroit Lions at them Tampa Bay Buccaneers at them Detroit Lions in my city. Let's do it. Yeah, y'all already know what went down. Y'all know who going to that NFC Championship right now. So let's hop into these highlights. We ain't got to do too much talking. I had to do my little celebration at the beginning. Y'all already know what's going on with these Detroit Lions, man. We going to San Francisco. We coming to stand on business, man. I don't want to see that shit. I don't want to see y'all niggas, dog. For real. We three and out the first. We took the ball and we three and out. Rashad White came in here trying to stand on business. I don't know, but I hope that we don't have a tough time with Christian McCaffrey next week. Oh, come here. Hey, good scheme up by Aaron Glenn, bro. I really like that play right there. And way to sell it by Mel Fonwu. He didn't even make it seem like he was coming. Oh, CJ Gardner, come here. Oh, come here, Trey Palmer. Oh, come here, Trey Palmer. Throw that bitch to Baker then. He threw that motherfucker to Baker. After all the beef. He caught it too. After all the beef all week. Did he tap him on the leg? I thought CJ tapped him on the leg. Oh, my God. He flicked him the ball. He said, John, watch enough film. That's your receiver for. Should have tipped the pass. Oh, clean. He cleaned Trey Palmer up. Kirby Joseph. Oh, come here. he lifted Trey Palmer off his feet, bro. I did not see that clean up. Oh, he left body on him. Oh, come here. He cleaned up Trey Palmer. One more time for the people in the back. Come here. Oh. Ooh! Trey Palmer. He lifted you off your shit, dog. And then, bro, passed that bitch right to Baker. Oh, yeah, all that film shit. Yeah! We and the boys here early. Let's get it. Oh, yeah, J-Mo getting his day started. Come on now. I hope J-Mo really a big part of this offense next year. That's going to be big. J-Mo a big part of that offense. That's going to be big. Cause I ain't gonna lie, I'm one of the people that's saying let's go draft a receiver again, bro. Cause, dog, we need somebody to go with. We need our T Higgins to. Damn, he dropped that Jamel Dean. That's crazy. Let me see. Hold on. Nope. Yeah, that would have stopped the field goal. Damn, Jamel Dean. That's tough. That's a gimme interception right there. We call that a gimme interception.
All the receivers over here to the
Baker.
That's
good defense, Melifonwu.
But Evans held on. And Mike is a first down for Tampa. Just across.
That's good defense.
49, Baker, that quick slanted side.
Trey Palmer.
Speedy Trey Palmer to the 22-yard line.
Why Tampa Bay came in here talking like that? Like they knew, like they was finna win or something. Oh, damn, Rashad White. That's tough. Y'all hold that drive up real quick too. Y'all ain't going nowhere. Hold that drive up.
Second and seven, Gibbs coming to the left.
Oh, he passed. I ain't gonna lie. Oh, yeah, you did. You ain't want shit to do with that, dog. Come here. He pancaked your little hilarious. Good pancake, Sua. Hold on, one more time, bro. Oh, come here. He pushed him on his face, dog. He pushed that little nigga on his face, bro. I ain't gonna lie. One more time. Oh, come here. Stupid.
Almost going a long way. You have a chance against that play action that they do so well.
Blitz coming, third and two. Gibbs, great blitz pickup.
Amari, our best hands in the league.
Right at midfield, and the Lions keep
best hands in the league. Oh, come here. Good pass, Goff. Good pass, Goff. Goff got so much time in that pocket, just chilling back there. We only got to worry about Nick Bosa next week. Chase Young, but non-existent. Lions fans wanted him so bad, he ain't been putting no pressure on out there in San Francisco. He ain't been doing nothing. Has he even got a sack since he been in San Francisco? I'm on that, nah. Yeah. And if we hold... Good. That's a good route, though. Right off the back of the... Yeah. Hey. We game manage Brock Purdy. It might be on the flow down there in San Francisco. We might come down that bitch and make a real upset down there. What I seen last week against Green Bay, they not looking like no real juggernauts. Come here. Ran his ass over. Ran his little ass over. Man, what the fuck you coming down here trying to do? What you trying to come downhill and do? I'm Big LaPorta. Big 6'5" tight end. You ain't doing nothing with me. You ain't doing nothing with me. I don't even know why you tried that, little dog. Come here. I don't know why you tried that, little dog. Come here. That shit got bad out there for you, dog. I know when a nigga got his stick, he put you on your shit. That shit got bad. For real, bro.
Jonah Jackson, left guard for the Lions, came out on that play. We'll watch that as Goff throws inside. And LaPorta is on the run.
It's getting hot, y'all. Am I doing too much?
So far,
I'm doing too much moving. That's why I'm getting hot. Oh, come here. Ooh. Amari, go hit the jug machine 1,000 times for that drop. Rare drop. Rare drop. But ain't nobody perfect. That's what I'm saying. Jordan missed shots, didn't he? He the GOAT, but he missed shots, didn't he? That's what I'm saying. It happens, bro. Let's move on. He gonna hit the jug machine 1,000 times. Oh, leaving Hutchinson off the edge. Leaving Hutchinson off the edge unblocked is crazy. I just seen him leave Hutch off the edge unblocked. That's crazy. Kate Otten, come here. See, ain't nobody gonna call that dirty ball. Bro, that just made that hit. That wasn't Kirby Joseph that made that hit. Kirby Joseph was on the sideline. You know what I'm saying? Niggas go after legs, bro. That's what they taught to do, bro. That's what they taught to do. It's like, how can you get mad, bro? How can you get mad if that's what they taught to do, bro? It's not a dirty hit, bro. Stop putting the ball in places where your receiver can't turn around and brace itself. You know what I'm saying?
Mayfield throws inside for Godwin, incomplete. 50 even.
Boingersh. Boingersh.
Come here.
Damn, Frank, I seen him fall on your knee. That falling on knee should be dangerous. Baker. Ooh, I thought that bitch was picked off. I thought that was picked off. Has Kid Vildor been playing better than Cam Sutton? Somebody let me know. But it's the difference when you guarding wide receiver one and wide receiver two, though. But what I can say, though, they don't switch. And he got a tough matchup against Chris Godwin. You hear me? That's the zone, bro. That's the zone, bro. The zone just got heat. He found the hole in the zone, bro. Mike Evans happened to Mike Evans. Yay! Hey! That's a crazy catch, Mike Evans. Sutton right before the half, getting beat like that right before the half is crazy. Crazy, 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 crazy. Cam Sutton to get beat like that right before the half, bro.
1 yard of the line of scrimmage. Touchdown.
Second half, here we go. 10-10 ball game.
25. Scanning in the middle, he's got Godwin.
Godwin didn't get started going to the second half. I need him for 50 yards. He had 40. Sold me for 900, bro. Shit hurt. Shit pain.
Stop the feet. Restart him. Good run, Rashad White.
He is a good run.
Yard line, gain of 14, and a Buccaneer first down. Third and four, Lions bringing heat. Yep, they are. Mayfield
come here.
Down by Hutchinson.
Come here.
He double clutched.
And I'm mad that playoff sacks don't count towards show sacks, bro. That's weak as hell.
His last four games.
He had like 4 sacks in the playoffs. Alone, bro.
Ben Johnson, the offensive coordinator, sends a pass.
4-5 sacks.
It's the tight end, Brock Wright.
Oh yeah, come here, Brock Wright. Oh yeah, Zach Ertz just signed with the Lions too. Another depth tight end piece of Laporta. We're tough.
Brilliant call that time by Ben Johnson.
We're tough.
Longest play of the game for either team. Jahmyr Gibbs with Sewell out.
Ooh, hey, Jahmyr, you too fast. Sewell tried to get on that edge and lay a pancake for a nigga.
Diaby walked off under his own power. It is a first down for the Lions at the 17, trying to take the lead. And Jared Goff throwing on the cross.
Oh, come here.
St. Brown, first down at the 5. Montgomery is the back. It's a fake. It's a throw over the top for Laporta. Too high.
Wow.
Incomplete with Ryan Neal there.
I've seen it in the Super Bowl.
That could have been my touchdown.
Greg Reynolds is the running back for the Lions. Goff gives to Reynolds inside. Touchdown, Detroit. There's space for Otten to operate. Pass branch. He's got the first down.
Damn, I can't keep doing that. Man,
Mayfield hit.
Oh, come here.
Throw it. Kept the play alive.
Ooh.
Great job by Baker on the sideline.
Oh, my gosh. There's no
Otten.
Way.
He can get on
it. Yeah, that was crazy. That was a crazy pitch.
Mayfield stepping up. Cranking it wide open again. It's
why is he wide open?
But he's not brought down, so that's all good. He gets to the 12-yard line.
Kate, I just started turning up and have him a half.
Third and 10, blitz coming. White tries to beat the blitz, and Rashad White scores a touchdown.
Why the blue end zone looks so icy? That icy end zone.
Gives out of the backfield.
That end zone so icy blue.
In the middle of the field again.
Reynolds.
Reynolds to the 39. Paul coming out.
What is you doing, bro? Let that man go.
Punch on defense.
The hell is you doing? Come here. Oh, wide open. Oh, to the crib, to the crib, to the crib. Oh, to the crib. Oh, my God. Watch the stiff arm. Come here. You little boy. God damn it, Antoine Whitfield. Antoine Whitfield, you was a little ass boy. To the end zone, to the end zone, to the end zone. Come here, nigga. And then flexed on him is with my little hand. Oh my God, tossed you across and then walked up to your shit. Oh my God, Amara like, yeah, don't get a flag. Amara knew what he was doing. Amara like, don't get a flag. You see, he bumped him this way. Like, yeah, no, we ain't doing that. Yeah, but you, yeah, you tossed that little nigga on your shit, bro. You tossed that little nigga on your shit, though. Oh yeah, come here. I said. Yeah, buddy. He did you like that, kid. He did you like that, kid.
Godwin in motion to White. Got away from one, got away from the other, but not Anzalone. Gonna be short of the first down. Gets all these playoff games. Dean walked off second and 7 for Goff. Steps up, goes underneath the first down for David Montgomery.
We'll take it.
Across the 25 to the 26 yard line.
Killing the Bucs defensively in the middle of the field.
Action committed. The fullback is in. He protects as Goff fires.
Oh, yeah, J-Mo.
Jameson Williams. At the end of practice Friday, Lions' last drive is on the field here. Detroit started this drive back to 10. They've taken it out to midfield. Goff is brought down and sacked. What a good job twisting in Can't see it, David. Now it's third and 15.
We need this first down.
Goff's got some time. He's got a receiver.
Oh, am I right, dog? Am I right, dog? Amon Ra, dog, there's no way he still got that first down, right? Oh, Jahmyr Gibbs. Having a crazy receiving day. Having a crazy receiving day.
They've got something they like out of this group.
Gibbs on the run. Caps it for the first down.
Come on now. We right by that touchdown. Put this game away. Put this game away. Put this game away. First and go. First and go.
Anthony Firkser out of Harvard. Sixth year man is the second tight end. Goff looking. St. Brown. End zone. Touchdown Detroit. St. Brown.
Let's get it. Hey. Hey now. Brock Wright hit beat up a little bit right now, man. We got. Zach Ertz coming in to Detroit, Michigan, man. Take over, help from that tight end spot with Sam LaPorta, just in case he get banged up. And it's finna get like that. It's really finna get like that. They moving that motherfucker ball. Ooh. Builder be almost there a lot of times, bro. I'm going to keep it real. Builder do be almost there a lot of times, man. Damn.
On second down.
Mike Evans again. Why not?
The game stays alive with the strong hands of Evans. And Mayfield's third touchdown pass of the day.
Good defense. No, that's good defense, buddy. No flag on that. No flag. No flag there.
The Rams never saw the ball again. And the Lions repeat that. They start with St. Brown. And Amon-Ra's on the run for 15 against a depleted Tampa defense. Zion McCollum has played a lot in the absence of the two quarters this year, remains in. And the Lions are running through the Bucks now. It's Montgomery for a first down. Across midfield to Tampa territory. Goff protected. Throws incomplete. He missed St. Brown there, so the clock stops at 2:06. They're out of field goal range. You're going to have to punt the ball away, and the Bucks are going to get it back with a chance. Here comes that pressure.
What? On the game time. This is why. This will separate good from great. That's what separates good from great right there. That's what separates good from great right there, bro. You sold it, Baker. You had a chance to go down there and... You had a chance to go down there and really do that, bro. Yeah, Aiden Hutchinson. I know. You from Michigan, bro. You seen all the struggles we've been through with Matthew Stafford. You seen everything, man. On to San Francisco next week, man. Proud of the Lions that counted us out all year. We supposed to be 13-4, man. Still got cheated on that Dallas game. Still gonna keep talking about that Dallas game. Yeah. That's what happened, man. We're supposed to have a 13-win season. Unfortunately, we don't, but we have a chance to go to the Super Bowl. If we can keep Christian McCaffrey and Brock Purdy in check, man, it might really get bad down there in San Francisco. If Debo don't play, it might really get bad down there in San Francisco. So, I don't know what's about to happen, but... I sniff Super Bowl for the Detroit Lions, man. I sniff week one rematch versus the Chiefs or get back game versus the Ravens. That's what I smell. First Super Bowl win, Detroit Lions history. Amon Ra ain't even on his big contract yet. He get paid. He get a Super Bowl. Everything works out for everybody that came to Detroit. And Detroit becomes a center stone for free agents. And we become dogs. Yeah, you see I just broke that down. Yeah, it's on the flow. Hey, come back to this video when all that happened though. You know what I'm saying? Because it's really finna get like that next year too. Hopefully we don't fall short this year. Go get us our first one. Everybody can shut up about the Detroit Lions. This Detroit Lions that. We got a Super Bowl. That's what I'm waiting to say. So, shit, other than that, we played a good game. Everybody expected us to win versus them. You feel me? Should have won by more, but it is what it is. We won. I don't give a damn if the score was 30 to 31, man. If we win, we win, shit. On to next week, man. Y'all know I got Lions versus 49ers. Come on now. Always rocking with the hometown. I don't care what the spread say. I don't care who everybody got. It is what it is, man. But other than that, to the next video, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Make sure you hit that like button, man. We lit every day. We lit every video.